ready to wash clothes? Yeah. Wash some clothes.
Spin cycle.
Yeah, I can put it on spin cycle. How you flush a motor at home right here. So that's a Rubbermaid 100. I don't know if y'all hear me, that's a Rubbermaid 100 right there. It is stiff, it's not a soft plastic, it's stiff. And you can easily get any outboard into that. And what we have running in there now is Dawn and Vinegar to get the corrosion out of thermostats, etc. We're about to shut it off and let it hot soak for a minute. Yeah, we'll be done.